very dear to us. Daniel and Thomas. I'd like to start this off with some scripture that Danny and Thomas have picked out. It's from Ecclesiastes chapter 4, verses 9 through 12. Two are better than one, because they have a good return for their toil. For if they fall, one will lift up his fellow. But woe to him who is alone, and he falls, and has not another to help him up. Again, if two lie together, they are warm. But how can one be warm alone? And though a man might prevail against one who is alone, two will withstand him. So I was thinking about this little piece of scripture, and back when it was written, to me it seemed like this was more about survival, about how two have a better chance of surviving than one. Well, today, we are fortunate enough to live in times where we don't worry about survival on a daily basis, at least some of us here. So, in my mind, this is more of how to thrive in life. Two will thrive better than one. So marriage will provide the opportunity for both of you to leverage each other's strengths. And by keeping an open mind and having the discipline to explore new possibilities, leveraging those strengths will help you make your weaknesses irrelevant. So to symbolize their formal union of two into one, Jamie and Thomas have chosen the unity wine ceremony. And we'll move over to this little table right here to do that for you. Well, Jamie and Thomas are two separate vintages, as we both know, each with unique characteristics. Together, they will form a more intriguing blend, more complex and rich in character than either of them would be alone. And this character and complexity will deepen over time. Just remember that proper maintenance and handling is important in a relationship, just like it is in aging a fine wine. To keep it in the dark and at 68 degrees. But the cellar part is up to you. So at this point in time, we lay four yours. Now it's time for the vows and the exchanging of the rings. I will start with Thomas. Please repeat after me. I, Thomas.
I, Thomas.
Take thee, Jamie.
Take thee, Jamie.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
To share good times and hard times side by side.
To share good times and hard times side by side.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
And I pledge my faith and love to you.
I pledge my faith and love to you.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
I think she's married.
I, Jamie. Take thee, Thomas. To be my husband. To share good times and hard times side by side.
To share good times and hard times side by side.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart. As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
And I pledge my faith and love to you.
And I pledge my faith and love to you.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
With this this ring, I'd be wed. You should seal that deal with a kiss. Introduce Thomas and Jamie Grisoni.